How's it going, everyone? Jerz here with the final episode of the Way Kingdom story mode on Dynasty Warriors 8 Xtreme Legends. We're going to move on to the Battle of Baidi Castle and the Hypothetical Route. So let's get the battle started. And wish me luck. The Battle of Nanjun ended in victory for the Wei forces led by Cao Cao. However, due to fierce resistance put up by the enemy officers, he was unable to slay Liu Bei. I know, funny, because I'm pretty sure I killed him. But he escapes. He's very good at escaping, as what was mentioned in the last video. From there, Liu Bei declared all-out war against Cao Cao and looked to call together the remaining forces in the land. I don't know, there's not that much land left, dude. We have a lot of the... Ooh, Ma Chao. We have a lot of the land here. Looks like we have at least 70% of the land right here, just ours. I'll let you slide. You know, I think this is about 70%. Yeah, I would say about 70%. I might let you slide with 65%. Yeah, you know what? 65% of the land is mine. Yeah. Maybe if they had that little piece on the very bottom, I might give them a little bit more, but it is what it is. Cao Pi, Xiao Dun, Xiao Yuan, and Cao Cao. And I figured since this is the end of the Wei Kingdom story, I will play as the man himself, Cao Cao. The Cao Cao. We've got everything we need. Perfect. Equip skills, we've got everything we need. And let's bring hell to this battlefield.
A new world of my design shall emerge from the chaos.
I'm expecting cool cinematics. Yeah.
Away you go. That lot. They used to just run wildly from us. Now they're arranged in a proper formation, like a real army.
All of the remaining forces standing against Wei are now gathered under Liu Bei. They know this is their last chance.
Still, I'd never have guessed Liu Bei would be the leader of the last pocket of resistance. All he ever seemed to do was run away.
Well, we started out running away from Dong Zhuo, didn't we? Right, cousin?
That certainly takes me back. Now, though, all the power in the land is divided between Liu Bei and myself. Either he or I will be victorious, become a true hero. It is time to see which will win. I will need you both to give everything you have.
Of course.
Father, it is time.
Yes.
All right, let's do this. Let's tear the enemy down. Let's see if the blacksmith has no level 4s, but there's a level 3. It's not going to beat out the level 3 that I have, the little star one. Well, let's talk to my son and begin the battle, guys. The enemy's in alliance with that is taken in Liu Bei. In other words, there are those who would never support Wei. I see, that makes things simpler. Yes. This last battle will bring an end to the war, but a new fight lies before us. The battles of power over the battles to shape the realm using reason begins. That is a task that you and the next generation must undertake. Then I will succeed you and make this a great land. That is how I will prove my filial piety. That word was really small, filial. Is that an L in between the eyes? Am I seeing that correctly? Filial? I can't even really see if that's one L or two L's. Oh man, my eyes are messed up. Now we will break free of this chaos. Everyone use all the strength you have to claim this victory.
We shall defeat Liu Bei.
And that is a nice sword. Now that we're here, I suppose we could try a little something. Some of you probably know what I'm talking about. Some of you probably think I'm crazy. These enemies, I'm not gonna lie, they take some hits. Holy crap. We haven't seen Cao Cao gameplay since the first episode. Oh crap, we're on fire. How dare you. Get storm rushed, you pig. The storm rush still murders everybody. They still get melted. What is this, the gate captain? The little gatekeeper. And we'll grab this, just in case. Oh, what was that that dropped? Health? Wait, what the? My health hasn't gone down from the fire yet. It's a little interesting. Gee. Get the dance moves, homie. Oh, my people are fleeing. The boat has reached. Oh wow, that thing got here quick.
Everybody, follow me into battle.
Follow me into battle. Oh, now the fire's hurting me. The fire is dying down.
You show no hesitation.
Yeah, after my health got murdered.
At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
Whew. Oh, surprise! That frickin' spin! Oh god. My health's getting murdered out here. Let's go fight Zhao Yun. Where are you, Zhao Yuni? Huh? Where are you? Forces are advancing. Very nice, very nice. Here's Zhao Yun. Here's an R1 Musou. And I missed. He kept walking backwards. He's like, yeah, I'm just gonna walk slowly away and not have to worry about anything, you know? Just breathe. Or just get hit by several techniques. And that move, if he has the advantage on you, you can forget about him, about grabbing him with that thing. The weapon swap got him at least. You can get some health off of this. Hiya! If I remember this correctly, we should be able to go up through this boat here. If I remember correctly. Ah, they want me to advance from the south. I see. Very interesting. Oh, no, no. Seize the boat. I'll gladly seize the boat. Screw the south. I figured I had to come up this way. These guys are, like, taking no damage. Jeez. Hi-yah! struggling with regular people. This is how a war really should be. Yeah. Welcome to the battle of the gods. Now watch as I make everybody. Well, I don't need the horse to walk this distance, but watch as I make people DBZ teleport. Bzz. Oh, no troops, just them. Oh, this is different. Oh, wait. Gogeta just—he came on as it was moving. What the hell is that?
Fire the ballista. Do not allow the enemy ships to draw any closer.
All right, let's see. Everything so far, everything's looking the same.
Look,
nothing different.
On this ship as well. Let's use it to
oh, this turns a little faster. Still takes 10 years to kill things, but it's doing it. Whoa! Gotta be careful with that. The turning speed is I don't even think I hit the other one, but it's a little damaged. Ah! The last one is still a little weird when you're turning it. It's always been a little weird, and then Guanping should be jumping on our boat soon. Wow, Sao P defeated somebody! I like how he's on the boat before the video even happened. Man, this stage is all kinds of weird. What is going on? Damn, that was a cool angle. That looked awesome. Out of here. One dingling. Died of my ghost. Died of my little shadow partner. Hell yeah. Alright. Let's. Haha, yeah! Yeah! Alright. Yeah, there we go. That's what we're looking for. That was interesting. Very interesting. Now let's go fight the Guan brothers. Not the Guan brothers, but you know, they're not really brothers. Let's go fight Guan Yu and Zhang Fei with our low health. There might be health around here. Ma Chao. Ooh, we have the advantage against both of them, so this is amazing. Alright, Zhang Fei. Oh no.
We must defend it to the death.
The storm rush, that thing does so much damage. How many officers are here actually? Oh wow, thanks for the health. Let's get all the officers together. Screw this. This is totally worthy of a nice technique. I'm going to have your head! Keep following me. Come on, Guan Yu. Don't give in. Don't give in. Keep following me. We're so close to the last officer. Keep following me. Alright, perfect. Now, surprise for everyone. Hopefully I can kill some of the officers with this. I'm not expecting to kill Guan Yu and Zhang Fei, but my main course of action was to kill the weaker ones. And it looks like I think one survived. No, it's Zhang Fei. Alright. Also, we did kill everyone. Awesome. And you might want to get away from that. Yeah, you don't want to get hit by that thing. Here. Genji's in trouble. Not my problem. It's my frickin' my son's wife. He better handle that shit. I got enough drama, man. Ha! The storm rush, baby. Get out of here, Guan Yu. Alright. Now, whenever my horse arrives, we can head south. Grab all this stuff because I could actually use it. let's go ahead all the way south. Genji, oh, she died! Oh, Sal P, are you enraged? I'm gonna have to help them down there. That's a lot of officers for this difficulty. It's only normal, but still. Use the catapults to destroy the main gates. I'm not worried about the main gates right now, because I want to go south, and I want to test something. I don't need that. I want to test a little something. I know you guys know what I'm trying to test. I know you do. Well, some of you might know. Others are probably like, what the fuck are you doing, Jerz? Like, why are you going? Why are you doing this? But I am going to help these guys down here, because it would be better to help them right now. Oh, God. Oh god, the Machow's freaking forces, eh? There's so many officers, this is totally worth the pain.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
Damn, Machow, you and your freaking horses, man. Get them out of here. Wait, Gene, no! Oh, you almost killed Menghua, dude, you're the shit! I'll steal that kill from you, my friend.
Curse my fate. Forgive me, dear.
Here. Time to shower the battlefield. You know, it looked like it had so much more range when I did it before, you know? Like, honestly, it looked like it was so much cooler earlier. Get my horse back. Who's left? Machow. You wanna get off your horse? Get off that fucking thing, man. What's your problem? Nope. Oh, just get obliterated, my friend. Get on my horsey, and I'm gonna try something. So you guys have good luck with these enemies here. We're gonna see how this works. La, la, doo, doo, doo. If it doesn't work, I'll come back and we'll kill all these guys. So let's see, man. Is there a Yue Jin in here? A Yue Ying? Yue Ying. What's that in the corner? Ooh. I don't know. I wonder what that could be. Ah, you can't destroy them anymore. Uh-huh.
Mission cannot be stopped.
Once you defeat her, that's it. Yep, they finally patched it. That's actually a good thing. I mean, it's not like you need it anymore anyway, because there's so many ways to level up. Well, easily, with money, you can just use your money. You can get money very easily in this game too, so they increased the cap of the money. You can go over a million now. I actually have over a million gold right now, so not even a problem, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This guy's freaking huge. Let's try out the regular Musou. That might be a better one. Damn, these tigers are so annoying. I wonder if that works on the PS3 PWA version. I mean, regardless, you could transfer over your character's levels here. But 99 still isn't the max level, so 150 supposedly is. let's destroy this chick. Your husband's dead. I'm surprised she doesn't go into like a little mini rage. You killed my husband. My ghost will kill you. Or not. I'll do it.
Looks like my fire has
100 XP. Hell yeah. One more enemy over here. Who is this? Oh, she's been slain. There is no... She escaped from combat. It's death, boy. You die in this battle. Ooh! Little King Moo. King Moo. Alright. So we have defeated everyone here. Hiya! I'll take the health, thank you. And yeah, these things are indestructible. You know what I didn't try? I didn't try attacking them while she was alive. Like, I wonder if that would still be possible. Who knows? Gotta try, you know? Never know. Still gotta test things. This gate's open. Let's continue. There's an enemy up there to the northeast, like, just out there. What is he doing there? I don't even understand what he's doing there. Let's kill him. I don't want to get hit in the back when we're trying to open this damn gate. Who do you think it could be? You think it's someone from the Wu forces? Nah, can't be Wu. Oh, it doesn't open until we open the front gate. It can't be Wu. There's no way that's Wu forces. It's gotta be somebody that Liu Bei's got stashed away out here. A little lower, about there. I mean, it's still hitting the door, sort of. There we go.
All that remains is
get out of that thing. Alright, let's get on our horse. This gate should open now. Let's see. Maybe as soon as my troops enter there, we're gonna get flanked here. That's my only guess. Let's see if, maybe it's when I enter. Let's try it. Look, if I go in here and he doesn't attack us, I'm not even gonna bother going back. Rock throwers have appeared, whatever. Yep, looks like I'm not even gonna bother going back, it's just a waste.
Any enemies who enter the castle, all units prepare to intercept their assault.
Look at you. You're the son of the god of war, huh? Show me your power, boy. You're even half the man your father was. You might be able to kill me. That's a no, my friend. Did you just weapon swap into the same weapon? And no. Yeah, those guys still haven't attacked. Wan Jing, this guy, he does not want to die. Oh, looks like it happened. Thank you for this. And let's ride in here and battle these three people. Wan Jing has been slain. There should be a Suo, a Ping, a Yingping, is that it? Yingping? And a Liang. A Juge Liang. Ow! That is gonna be the death of me. Nope. Sorry, Juge Liang. Man, this archer is destroying me. Let me grab this. Whoa, who's this with me? Hey, I got teammates. Where the hell they come from? Holy crap, usually they don't even move up with me. They stay back there and they just hang out, you know? Oh wow, Zhang Bao, I forgot all about you. You know, dude like you is usually dead, you know what I'm saying? Usually dead at the Battle of Changban. Oh no, Chen Kang. You usually get jumped by a few guys. I think he got, in that little video clip, he got stabbed by like a little regular guy. It wasn't even an officer, I think, that cut him. I don't remember. It's been a while. I haven't tried that stage yet. Oh, man. Wan Yinping. Probably one of the coolest females in the game next to Chun Hua as well. Look at these rock throwers. Where do you guys get this strength from? My god. He's just standing there like, keep hitting me. Keep slicing me. Oh, they're gonna run now. Let's get out of here. That gate up there never opened to the north. Whatever, it is what it is. Liu Bei. My friend. Let's open it up. With a regular Musou. Let's move it up with a flying Musou. How about an R1 Musou, my friend? And to finish this place off. Oh, look at that. Mind if I storm rush you, or? Oh, don't die to the storm rush. He won't die. He's good. And the raging Musou for the finish. Your days are over, Liu Bei. Ooh! Looked like I stabbed him in the butt with that.
Liu Bei.
Cao Cao.
Of all the stars that shone in the chaos, you and I remain to the last. You must have something you wish to say. Tell me.
Look after the people.
That alone is the reason you face down this chaos. That alone is the desire that drove you to fight. Very well. I have heard your wish.
With the fall of this final hero, now the age of chaos has come to an end. Raise a cry of victory. Let the whole world know that a new era is upon us.
And that is going to be the end of the hypothetical route in the Wei Kingdom story. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Hopefully, I'll catch you on the Xtreme Legend stages for the Wei Kingdom coming up soon, hopefully tomorrow. Anyway, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll catch you guys on the next episode. Until then, see ya.
The chaos has ended. Or rather, we used our strength to overcome it. The land and the people will now have ample time to recover and grow bountiful. The struggle to come will be the responsibility of the next generation as they strive to build a land based on the ideals of reason and understanding. Human life is a short and fragile thing. That is why we must sing and laugh while we can. To overcome that sadness. And we must keep moving forward. If our path leads us into battle, then we must take up our weapons and face our foes. Oh, how brightly does humanity shine. This brilliance is the legacy that I leave.